They send me away to find them a fortune, a chest filled with diamonds and gold. The house was awake with shadows and monsters, the hallways they echoed and groaned. I sat alone in bed till the morning, I'm crying, they're coming for me. And I tried to hold these secrets inside me, my mind's like a deadly disease. I'm bigger than my body, I'm colder than this home, I'm meaner than my demons, I'm bigger than these bones.
She was 19, with a baby on the way, on the east side of the city. She was working every day, cleaning dishes in the evening. She could barely stay awake, she was clinging to the feeling that her luck was gonna change. And cross town, she would take the bus at night to a one-bedroom apartment. And when she turned on the light, she would sit down at the table, tell herself that it's alright. She was waiting on the day she hoped a baby would arrive. She'd never be alone, have someone to hold. And when nights were cold, she'd say, the world's not perfect, but it's not that bad if we got each other, and that's all we have. I will be your mother and I'll hold your hand. You should know I'll be there for you.
I wrote a song, a journal, gave it to the world, told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand. Am I supposed to apologize?
I'm the devil telling Satan I'm just wild. Shut the fuck up. I'm a killer, let me live just how I'm living. Ghetto heart with good intentions. I'm just wild. Shut the fuck up.
Loving the spit in my face, making your money off all of my pain. You put an eagle inside of a cage, and you think I'm not strong enough to escape. But I refuse to let you make me feel like I can't fly. Not only will I soar again, I'll own the fucking sky. Yeah.
So I put my middle finger up. Generations had enough, and you should be afraid.
They all just watch as I walk by. Feel nothing on me but eyes, just a toy in bets between guys who say they like me but they lie. So just tell me why. Why did you even kiss me? Was it just 'cause they say I'm pretty? Want me to wear your sweater? So they say he's with her. I thought